छोड़ो। हाँ, आप लोगों को ट्रेलर अच्छा लगा? ओके, होपफुली फिल्म भी आप लोगों को अच्छी लगेगी। आई एम सॉरी, मैं बहुत नर्वस हूँ, मुझे पता नहीं है मैं और क्या बोलूँ, बट थैंक यू फॉर कमिंग एंड लाइकिंग द ट्रेलर एंड ओके।
ऑल राइट, टू मेक थिंग्स इवन बेटर ऑन स्टेज कैन वी हैव वीर।
Come on, make some more noise, yeah. बनता है, बनता है।
क्या बोलूँ मैं अभी, इतना नर्वस किसी फिल्म के पहले नहीं हुआ हूँ, किसी फिल्म के ट्रेलर के पहले नहीं हुआ हूँ, किसी के बाजू में खड़े होके नहीं हुआ हूँ।
अच्छा, जस्ट अ सेक, कैन वी ऑल सेटल डाउन प्लीज?
या वो गिर जाएंगे वहाँ पे। अरे
सर, ऐसी दीवानगी नहीं देखी कहीं, बाकी सब सही है।
छोटू नहीं यार, क्या कर रहा है?
We'll just settle down. It's okay. कोई नहीं, कोई नहीं, सब अच्छा है।
ट्रेलर कैसा लगा? क्या, कितने नंबर? एक।
कूल है, बहुत अच्छा,
बहुत अच्छा। आई थिंक हम बार बार आके सब यही पूछ रहे हैं सबसे कि ट्रेलर कैसा लगा। सुपर हिट। I'm just I don't know, I have no words. I mean, this is the team and jiske sath it's like a dream team. It's been a wonderful experience, sir. And ye acceptance speech jaisi ho rahi hai kyunki kuch samajh nahi aa raha hai kahan se chalu karu. So I'll hand over the mic to you, sir. Aap hi bataiye ki, I think you have the mic, sir.
I think filmmakers speak when you watch their films. I hope everything that we have to say is in the film and I hope everybody likes it.
So before we take their questions, ek cheez jo janna chahte hain, everybody wants to know about it, that is the first look. Ye bada casual sa hai sir, aur uske bawajood aisa dil pe lagta hai sir. What do you have to say? Kahan se aaye aur kiska idea tha this shot?
Actually, this is a very interesting thing.
Wah,
aap logo ne agar notice kiya hoga, trailer ka jo last shot hai wo bhi yahi hai, right?
Right.
Aur ये जो और पोस्टर बनाया राहुल नंदा ने और ट्रेलर दीनू की सुपरविजन में बनाया है, दीनू ने बनाया है, सो इन दोनों ने आपस में बात नहीं की थी। इट जस्ट हैपेंड कोइंसिडेंटली दैट राहुल आल्सो चोज दैट पर्टिकुलर फ्रेम टू मेक द पोस्टर एंड दीनू आल्सो चोज द सेम फ्रेम टू एंड इट, एंड द ट्रेलर। सो या इट्स अ, आई थिंक अ वेरी interesting take.
Yes,
at the film.
Yes, and frenzy to sir, ye dekh le aap yahan kya ho raha hai. And let me tell you, this is the only film officially, main keh sakta hu ya unofficially, jiska trailer aane se pehle hazaron trailers hain aur karodon mein views gaye hue hain. Matlab har kisi ne trailer banaya is pehle look ke upar, so congratulations to you guys for that. Iska trailer already ghum raha hai, itne sare ghum rahe hain, but this is the one, ladies and gentlemen, jisko ab aapne pyar dena hai. So what we'll do is we'll have a quick photo op and then we'll take the questions. So can we all take the mics please? Thank you. Quick photo op.
वो इधर पिक्चर चल रही है अभी थोड़ी अंदर और बाहर फैंस का इंटरेक्शन
गार्डन में घूम रहा है।
बार रुको
खड़ा दो ये आगे मत आ कौन है
आते गया
रेन किधर है
Welcome, 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 Dinu sir, and congratulations.
Thank you very much.
We were talking about nostalgia. So, कैसा क्या अभी मतलब 9 साल बाद दुनिया घूम के वैसी आ गई है?
अभी बाहर तो वही बातें हो रही थी. लेकिन good afternoon everybody. We were all when I was driving here, I was sitting and I was talking to Imtiaz on the way. थोड़े तो बुड्ढे भी हो गए मतलब 10 साल हो गए. It's a very nostalgic feeling because this was a film which was monumental in my career. You know, I had the opportunity of working with him. And it was a beautiful journey with lots of funny stories. And 10 years later, to be here with Irshad Bhai, with everyone, there were so many, Amitabh, Sharda. It's been a journey because it was a monumental film for us, kind of a foundation of our company. And I'm just so happy we could make this again. You know, it's just beautiful. And also, I found a friend. And we've stayed friends for a very long time. We did another one, Cocktail. And now I'm happy we've come back with this. And I think this is actually Imtiaz Ali 2.0 also, you know. I think he's taken a whole bunch of young people with him. I think Ida has a very strong role to play in this. And thank you for being there. So I think this, for anything, this is Love Aajkal 10 years later. You know, Imtiaz's take on how love has changed. So without any further ado, the captain of this ship, Imtiaz Ali.
Whoa, come on, make some noise, ladies and gentlemen. Thoda aur noise, yaar. Noise. Wow. That's the kind of welcome we're talking about. Yes.
Hi, good afternoon. Trailer kaisa laga? Abhi to achha hi bologe, baad mein bolna. Magar trailer banaya Dinu ne, uski burai karni hai to kar sakte hain. But mujhe bada achha laga dekh karke yaar. Matlab, I felt very, like the whole scheme thoda slow start hota hai, phir it gets thicker and thicker.
So well done. He's made the trailer.
Sir, material to aapka hi hai, sir, like last time.
So very, very happy to be here. I have nothing, no speech to make. It's good to be among friends. Maybe it's because we've been in the industry for so long that we include press also in the group of friends now. But it's great to see so many of you. And very happy. I hope that you like this film. We've tried to speak the truth over here. And abhi kya karna hai?
अभी उन्हें बुलाते हैं जिन्होंने ये जर्नी पॉसिबल की और इजी कर दी. शिवाशीष प्लीज कम अप ऑन स्टेज
फ्रॉम रिलायंस एंटरटेनमेंट. शिवाशीष सरकार.
सम सीरियस फैन फॉलोइंग ओवर हियर सर.
दिस
आपको बीजीएम भी मिला है सर एंट्री पे.
दिस आल्सो लेज द फाउंडेशन फॉर विंडो सीट फिल्म्स व्हिच इज अ कंपनी दैट रिलायंस एंड आई हैव वी हैव कम टुगेदर फॉर. सो दिस इज अगेन अ मॉन्यूमेंटल फिल्म. Every Love Aajkal, I think, is going to be a monumental film. So this is for us, for Window Seat Films, a very monumental film. So Shivaashish.
So I think this kind of platforms are always for the creators. For me, my experience is that I'm lucky that I met a great, genuine human being in Imtiaz in last 1.5 years of journey. And फिल्म तो बनते जाएगा, रिलेशनशिप चलते रहेगा, बट एट द एंड ऑफ द डे इन दिस होल जर्नी आई लर्नड अ लॉट विद इम्तियाज इन टर्म्स ऑफ आई मीन द गुड थिंग्स विच अ वैल्यू सिस्टम विच अ ह्यूमन बींग शुड हैव. एंड दैट्स माई जर्नी इन द लास्ट 1.5 ईयर्स. एंड विद दीनू इन लास्ट 3 months आई प्रॉबली हैव लर्नड हाउ टू मेक थिंग्स हैपन. In last 25 years, I have not learned a lot of stuff. But in last 3 months, 4 months, when I'm working closely with Dinu, I learned that whatever I've learned, there are more things can happen. And how to make things happen, one should take a class
from
him.
Sir, this picture mein ek dialogue hai, jisme Randeep says, zyada bhi mat seekh jana.
Don't give me out of a job then.
And we should also, I mean, I'm also indebted in this journey that I should also, thanks to Jio Cinema, Jio Studio, Jyoti, who is not here today, but they have supported us a lot in this journey. And of course, Sony, Pen Marudhar, all who have come into this whole journey of this film now. I mean, all of us will be waiting till 14 February for the release. I'm also waiting for to see the release. And hopefully you guys have liked the trailer, and let's see now next 1.5 months down the line, how do we go in this journey. Thank you.
So now you want to do the thing that everyone's waiting for and call your Zoe and...
Yes.
Yeah, guys? Should we...
So, huh? Main bulaunga to nahi aayenge? Acha, main bulaunga to aayenge. So can we have here...